mere dilbaro.
So we were shooting this in Dodpatri. Beautiful landscape, beautiful weather. The crowd came to know of the shoot and it just got crowded. Like in some time we had like an audience of around 500-600 people over there. So for them it was like, you know, something new was happening in their valley, and so they were all excited for it.
Ungli pakad ke tune chalna sikhaya tha na, dehliz unchi hai ye paar kara de.
Dilbaro is a very, very lovely song, and it is, again, it was just because it's such a universal emotion of, you know, a father giving away his daughter or a daughter going away from her father.
But when you look at the next layer, where it's about this girl crossing the border and it's the father who's made this decision for her, the song takes on a whole other meaning.
बेटी के लिए जहाँ पली बड़ी है वो दहलीज पार करना आसान नहीं है, सारे रिश्ते पीछे छोड़ के जा रही है घर के.
She is getting married, but there's also an undertone of what she's about to go and do to this family as well. So grabbing those moments during that song is important.
Working with them, you can see this beautiful combination of writer with director and father and daughter.
Once she's a director, then I'm only a lyricist. And the way she rejects my song,
you can automatically tell when you're hearing it, oh, you know, that almost seems like a kind of a Kashmiri folk.
The entire Kashmiri border kind of sound. Of course, it's percussion. And beautifully sung by Harshdeep.
Yeah.
And Vibha. Vibha sang the folk part, yeah. And Harshdeep sung the real, the main song.
Mere dilbaro, fasle pakengi.
Because it's covering her journey from Kashmir to Pakistan. So we've shot it in Patiala, we've shot it in near Chandigarh, we've shot it in Kashmir.
I don't know how many hours of travelling footage that we have, where me and Alia's character Sehma, we are just reaching Pakistan. I think that can be another film.
We got into Bidai costume at least a minimum of 175 times through the film.
I think that Bidai costume has been the longest used costume in the film, and I think by the end of it, the actors were also fed up.
So, Bidai is very special to all of us.
It's totally an experience, so new, and belongs to the place, belongs to the locale where the whole story is happening.